21 people were wounded on Tuesday when two trains collided head-on at the main station in Brno in the Czech Republic. Some 250 people had been on board the trains at the time and had to be helped from the carriages by the emergency workers. Authorities said the cause for the crash was under investigation. An ETV Bharat report.